Good morning. Now it's 7:08. And the dashboard shows the Australian week. And I enter some trades here. I enter Australian US dollar, Australian Japanese, and Euro Australian. And based on the dashboard, based on the charts, let me see. This is the Euro Australian going up. So 1 minute time frame of 5 minutes going up. Aussie US dollar going down, and Aussie Japanese going down. I just got an alert. Tell me the New Zealand's week two. Look at the dashboard. New Zealand's week two. Then check the charts and see which one I can enter. The best combination here from the six o'clock. It's Australian negative, and you can combine with the US dollar, Aussie US dollar, Euro, Aussie US dollar, yes, and Aussie Euro, Euro Australian to enter a trade, GBP with Australian, and Japanese with Australian. Also, you can combine New Zealand with the GBP, and New Zealand with the Japanese, New Zealand in Euro, New Zealand in US dollar. Just look at the dashboard, you know that already, because it has a, one is powerless, and one has a little power. That's the best combination you can have. It. I'm using this alerts. Alert me which one is weak, which one is strong, and then this is the for 7 a.m. The reset for 7 a.m. Australian is down, that we know already, was since 6 o'clock. New Zealand is down, same 7 a.m. and they have shown me before 6 a.m. too, the at 6:51. The Australian become weak, and they show me on the alert, and then show me this is not valid. This is old stuff, but this four alerts here they're valid, and still in progress. Our trades just jump going up. $400, I'm jumping, go around, you know, but it's doing good. It's gonna be good. Enter trades based on the dashboard is the best, because it's always gonna be correct. My system gave me the alert 7:26, 4 minutes ago. Canet is up. 7 o'clock, the reset from 7 o'clock. We can see here on the dashboard, 7 o'clock. Canadian's up. It's got a 1, 2, 3. Aussie Canadian, because the Canadian is going up against the Australian. The New Zealand Canadian going against the New Zealand. And Canadian franc maybe, or Canadian GBP Canadian, yeah, and Canadian Japanese all have 10, at least 10. And then alert me too on the 6 o'clock. The 6 o'clock Canadian's up. That means, you know, the Canadian is strong, kind of strong. I enter one Canadian only, I think. So negative. New Zealand Canadian. You'll see what's going to happen. Just got some alerts saying that Swiss franc is up at 7 a.m. and the Japanese is up to 7 a.m. Or is maybe the alert went off and then the currency just back it up. It has to be solid. When you look at the alerts, you have to be solid. It's gotta be. It has to be there. Like the Australians there, the U.S. dollar, and GBP, and New Zealand, and the Canadian has to be solid. Let's see our trades. Our trades doing okay. The only one is not doing okay. New Zealand with Japanese, and I have to wait a little bit more. The trades is going well, $1,000 positive. I'm just gonna wait a little bit more. Today is Friday. I don't like to leave trades open. We'll see. See what's gonna happen. The trades doing good. $1,300, and show you here the Canadian was strong, and then New Zealand go down against the Canadian, very smooth right. And if you look at here, the GBP and Canadian, it's just crazy. It's on the 1 hour time frame, it go up and down on a range of over 42 pips, 45 pips range. That's why you don't trade the GBP Canadian. GBP always kind of like that. Here, Aussie Canadian going down nicely. No problem with the big range up and down, just drop and easy to trade. Now the trades go well, better than before. And the Australian going down against the US dollar, and the Australian going down again. The Japanese was negative before, now it's positive. Oh no, it's what a New Zealand Japanese was negative, still negative a little bit. New Zealand Canadian, we see the dashboard. Dashboard showed yes, Australian. Now it's 8:06 a.m. New York time, and then the Australian is still negative, all red. U.S. dollar almost all positive, green. New Zealand has two green, and then the Swiss franc starts showing the some power. Going to read a bit of the straits, and today is Friday. I'm not gonna leave the straits.